Morning students, how are you all? Fine. Hope you are healthy and happy at home. Are you happy? Very good. And today we again learn your first rhyme, Humpty Dumpty. Okay, sing with me. Rhyme Humpty Dumpty. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty Dumpty together again. Once again, we sing. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Sing. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Very good. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty Dumpty together again. Very good. Now some written work. Here I give you fill in the blanks. Blanks is your see you fill this blanks. Okay, now here I write here A for apple. You will write here B for ball. Very good. You write here B for ball like this. Yes. Before ball. Then C for cat here, and we will write here D for dog. Okay, and another blank is here. इसमें आप क्या लिखेंगे? A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog. And here you will write E for elephant. Then F for fish here, and you will write here G for grapes. Very good. H for hen. I for ice cream. Then you will write here J for juice, or J for joker also. K for kite, and you will write here L for lion. Very good. इस तरीके से आप ये filling the blanks जो दिए हैं मैम ने आपको, इनको fill करोगे. Okay, good handwriting. वेरी गुड। और जो राइम आपको पढ़ाई हम्टी डम्टी उसको भी लर्न करोगे। ओके बाय जो।